will do something as well. It's inconsistent in the secret place. In this journey, we have to make sure it is founded on the truth of Messiah. Our flesh cannot go on this journey being self-centered, but our spirit, which is where the Holy Spirit intertwines with us and has open air, see visions, walk with him. Oh, I feel like this person is checking on that the spirit talking. That's in alignment to the word of God. So God knows within your heart, your spirit, your soul, and your mind that you have Christ as a foundation. And scripture is saying, when thou passeth through waters, he will be with thee. And through rivers, they will not overflow thee. When you all and myself walk through the fire, rather than it burning us, it will purify us. Because our material is not strong, neither is it wood. And the last bit says, neither shall the flame kindle you. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, thank you for your beautiful bread. It is such a beautiful meal. You even added your drink on top of it. Thank you for the table you prepared before your people. Because from today henceforth, we will begin to journey with you in the dimension we've never journeyed with you before. All to your glorification. Thank you, Yeshua, because you've heard our voices. For in Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen. 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 Amen.